Len, is that you?
Yeah, behind the trash.
It's all trash. It's everywhere.
Oh, and people litter up there. It ends up washing down here into the Santa Clara River.
Yuck, it's awful.
I know. Even a candy wrapper can take over 20 years to break down. It can contaminate drinking water, too.
Plus, it just looks gross.
So dispose of your trash and litter responsibly, and help us keep our water clean.
Yeah, because this is crummy.